everyone. This is Travis Quadlander here at Rush Truck Center's Dallas Peterbilt. And today we're looking at a beautiful pair of legendary red and legendary blue 2023 Peterbilt 389 Customs. These are headed off to a new home with Mid-Coastal Trucking out of Biloxi, Mississippi. Huge congratulations to Spencer Langford. He's the owner of the company. His brother, Shawn, is gonna be driving this beautiful legendary red one, while Spencer and his wife, Johana, are gonna be headed home in this beautiful legendary blue 389. Again, this is a matching pair with some very small differences. The legendary blue has the Arctic gray interior, where we spec this legendary red with the Saharan tan. Other than that, these trucks should be pretty much identical. It is a hot Texas summer day here at Rush Truck Center's Dallas Peterbilt. It's in the 100 degree range, but believe it or not, we're getting some cloud cover, so you can kind of see going in and out how these colors change depending on when they're in direct sunlight or with some cloud cover. Of course, legendary red, legendary blue, these are two of my favorite colors that you can get from Peterbilt. But let's go ahead and talk about the factory specs. Again, 2023 Peterbilt 389s with 78-inch platinum sleepers. We've got these trucks equipped with the Cummins X15 Performance Series engine with the 565 horsepower and 1850 pound-feet of torque. We've got them paired to, are you ready, Eaton Fuller 18-speed UltraShift transmissions. That's the automated transmission. Now, we're losing a lot of people from this video right now. They're gonna be saying, oh, it's not a real truck. It doesn't have a true 18 speed. All right, you guys can check out now. So those of you that are sticking around, these trucks are equipped with the Eaton Fuller UltraShift automated transmission. It's a great transmission for the truck. Certainly helps out whenever you're in traffic and getting in out of the loading zones and fuel islands makes it a little bit easier. Don't get me wrong, I love grabbing 18 gears myself, but there are some really nice benefits to having the UltraShift automated transmission. One of the nice things about the new digital dash is you're not gonna be having that huge brick phone looking thing coming out of the floor or taking up space on your dash. It's literally a stock that comes off of your steering column now. So it's one of the benefits of the digital dash, if you can look at it that way. Sun's starting to come out some more, so we're gonna see the legendary paint really shine. So I'll get a close up of that. There's the legendary red. Get to see those beautiful glass flakes in the paint. And take a look at the beautiful legendary blue. Again, you've heard me say it before, the video does not do these colors justice. You really need to see them in person. But I mean, just such beautiful trucks, man. Really, really excited for Spencer and Shawn and the Mid-Coastal Trucking family. And just really proud of what they've been able to accomplish. And really, this is just the beginning for this awesome team. I'm really excited to see what the future has in store for them. So let's get back to the trucks. 280-inch wheelbase, platinum interior, single bunk with the additional storage cabinets. We've got Lo Pro 22.5s. We got the Bridgestone R213s for the steer axle, cameo by Juan Richardson, our parts guy for the rig up shop. And the Bridgestone M713s on the rear. We went with the Peterbilt ovals. Most of the time on the Lo Pro 22s, I like to go with the round holes for that old school look, but Spencer wanted to go with the Peterbilt ovals for that true Peterbilt look. I think that was a good call on these trucks because there's just so many modern features on this truck. I think the Peterbilt ovals went well with it. 280-inch wheelbase, air ride front suspension, low air leaf rear suspension. We did the Holland FWAL aluminum fifth wheel plates. There's a lot of the factory specs, 110 and 150 fuel tanks with the large DEF tank. let's start talking about the fun stuff, all the custom features that we did on these trucks. So obviously the big elephant in the room, we've got the 8-inch Dyna Flex Montser Exhaust. We did the 60-inch tips with the flat top or the stove top tips, whatever you like to call them. 7 clear watermelon marker lights. Those are LED marker lights. Phoenix Designs 14-inch blind mount stainless steel drop visor with a matching cab and sleeper window chops. Again, we love how that follows just one straight line. There's no break in that line on the window chop. Went with the aerodynamic side mirrors, all in one. Of course, our Peterbilt premium 15-inch stainless steel breathers. Instead of a standard oval lights package, we actually went with the 3/4-inch penny or the bullet lights, full lights package. 12 lights on the front and the rear of the breathers. And although we do have room to put the lights on the cab leg, Spencer wanted to have just one straight line going across the cab and sleeper and just tie in all the chrome with that blank chrome cab leg, the stainless steel polish cover for the battery box, all the chrome with the DPF, the DEF tank, your fuel tank, again with the stainless steel panel on the toolbox and tied into those awesome Hogebuilt stainless steel half fenders. These half fenders come in 3 different sizes, the standard drop, the low rider, and the ultimate low rider. The ultimate low rider looks amazing, but if you ever are getting into any areas where you're worried about dipping and then bottoming out, that is a concern that you can have. So these are actually the low rider. They're not the standard height, but they're not the complete ultimate low rider drop. So this is a really nice happy medium, more of a drop. When I mean a drop, I mean the distance between here and here on that half fender. This one just kind of like that Goldilocks, gives you that lower drop look, but not so low that you're scraping snow in the summer, in the wintertime. Hope you're not scraping snow in the summertime. That'd be no fun. Don't have to worry about that here in Texas. Man, sun came back out. Look how beautiful those legendary colors look. I'm just so excited for Spencer and Shawn. These trucks turned out amazing. So again, 8-inch Dyna Flex Montser Exhaust, Phoenix Designs stainless steel lights package, a little different going with the 3/4-inch and the cab leg blank right there. Gotta have our chrome DEF tank cap. Man, we talked about a lot of the cool custom stuff on here. Went with the Holland FWAL aluminum fifth wheel. Again, 110 gallons of fuel on the driver's side, 150 gallons of fuel on the passenger side. We went with the bracket-mounted taillights. That way, if Spencer ever wants to add any type of lighting package to the back of the truck, those are easily removed. Just such awesome trucks. Up front, we went with the Roadworks 20-inch bumper with the beveled or mitered edge corner. Added the watermelon marker light on the corner and the license plate recess. I'm gonna take a look inside this truck real quick. We're just gonna look in the cab. If you wanna look in the sleeper, I've got plenty of videos about that. So again, this 280-inch wheelbase with the automated transmission. Stamped weight on this truck is 18,326 pounds. So that's what it weighed when it left the factory. Obviously a little bit more once we start adding the custom features on there. Of course, put the driver and fuel in there is going to add to the weight. Sears Atlas 80 ultra leather seats. We went with the Sit Solo seat base and we painted them to match with the legendary red for this truck and of course the legendary blue for Spencer's truck. Went with the all digital, or of course we've got the all new digital dash. Thankfully, we were able to get keyless entry on that truck. Keyless entry is actually not available on several trucks from the factory right now. It's really frustrating. All gauges in the B panel. I typically like to do the 15 gauges in the B panel. It leaves a hole right here with just four of these air switches. We actually filled up the dash a little bit more with two banks of the air switches and then the 12 physical gauges right there. Both the layouts look great. I prefer the 15 gauges myself, but hey, it's all personal preference. This is actually the Saharan tan interior. You're going to see a whole lot more trucks spec'd with the Arctic gray. Saharan tan is one of those colors that looks great with the right color combination, but it doesn't match every color. Where I'll say Arctic gray will pretty much match any color that you want to throw at it. Of course, Spencer and Shawn are going to be able to enjoy the best view in trucking here very shortly, only improved by that Phoenix Designs 14-inch blind mount drop visor. Take a look underneath the hood of this beast. Again, Peterbilt is the only manufacturer that has an all-aluminum hood, which makes it very easy for me to open and close this hood while I'm filming one-handed. And here is a look at that beautiful Cummins X15 Performance Series engine. Hopefully there's not too much glare right there, but that's the 565 horsepower and that 1850 pound-feet of torque. Again, the Performance Series engines get these cool black diamond plate badges, where the Efficiency Series get the brushed aluminum. Of course, we had to go with the Davco 382 upgraded fuel water separator. Got the greasable front springs. Notice there's no remote lube points. You don't get those with the automated transmission. And then the Ride Like a Cloud air ride front suspension, and of course, all disc brakes. Man, it is a scorcher today here in Texas. Thankfully, we've got these cool cars, or cool trucks to keep us cool. And there's a look at these two beautiful rigs. Legendary red and legendary blue, 2023 Peterbilt 389 Customs. Huge congratulations to Spencer and Shawn Langford with Mid-Coastal Trucking out of Biloxi, Mississippi. Just so thrilled with how these turned out and so excited to see what the future holds for these guys. Special thanks to everyone involved making this happen. Starting off with Ryan Grandy, our finance manager, getting the financing squared away on these beautiful rigs. Special thanks to everyone in the rig up shop, getting these trucks ready to go, getting the inverters installed in them. Jamie Putnam, he runs that rig up shop. Huge thanks to everyone in the body shop, starting off with Keegan Holmes, who runs the body shop, Brennan Brister, his assistant manager, Jacob Hazelwood, and Nicole Allen, who get all the parts for the body shop, and a huge shout out to EJ, who did almost all the custom dress up on these trucks in the body shop, and they just turned out amazing. So thank you to everyone involved. Again, huge congratulations to the Mid-Coastal Trucking family, starting off with Spencer Langford, his beautiful wife, Johana. Maddox, we missed you here today. Happy belated birthday, brother. And of course, congratulations to his brother, Sean, as well. Thank you so much, truckers, for keeping our country running when we need you the most. You guys don't get enough love and support, and we're gonna do our best to continue to appreciate and support you, because in these trying times, y'all really are the backbone of the country and keep our country running when we really need you the most. Folks, if you're looking for your own Peterbilt, give me a call, 389-567-579. Certainly love to help you out. Everything to complete fleet specs to custom trucks like these. give me a call. My name is Travis Quadlander. I'm at Rush Truck Center's Dallas Peterbilt. My cell is 817-504-7220. Hablo español. Puedo llamarme a 817-504-7220. Or come see us at Rush Truck Center's Dallas Peterbilt right here in Irving, Texas off of Loop 12 and Union Bower. Stick around, you're gonna see Spencer and Shawn drive off in these beautiful rigs. And here comes Spencer and Johana Langford with Mid-Coastal Trucking.
I was a highway
and their beautiful legendary blue 2023 Peterbilt 389 Custom. It's been a hot scorcher of a day here at Rush Truck Center's Dallas Peterbilt. Thankfully, we've had these cool, cool trucks to cool us off.
The bastards hung me in the spring of 25.
All right. Congratulations, Spencer and Johana. Right behind them is Spencer's brother, Shawn, and the legendary red 2023 Peterbilt 389. It's been a beautiful day. So great getting to know everybody. Maddox, happy belated birthday. God bless and happy trucking.
I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I am living still. I was a dam builder, across a river deep and wide. Where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They picked.